people. Welcome to a new lovely day with magical messages. I meditated a little bit before I did the reading because I felt there was something that was needed, or something that was needed to be said. And one thing that I heard was that you're not afraid of the shadows anymore. You can be together with the shadows and still realize that it's a shadow, where before you were afraid that it was something else. Chew with that. That was the first thing. And I want to tell you, I got told to tell you, that you are stepping into a new portal. Inside of the portal. How can I say that? It's not so much a portal, it's more, I don't know if threshold is the right word, but what I saw was this huge mountain. And there was this caving where, again, you walked through this mountain passage where the shadows were dancing, and you realized that you're not afraid of it. You realized what it was. It was not a part of you. And this beautiful purple light came shooting through this rock formation, or this rock portal, I guess you can say. I think that's a better way of saying it. Got dizzy with that for some reason. Well, I feel it is this energy of stepping into something new. But you're not afraid of the thunder, you're not afraid of the storm, you're not afraid of the shadows, you're not afraid of anything. You're just stepping in there. It's like a very sacred temple, a very sacred space where you're learning new things. You're going to experience, cold breeze with that. Wow, things are happening. You're going to experience new things now that you had never experienced before. This coldness, I felt it on my left side, on my elbow, and then it went all the way down to my leg and my feet. And I could feel that it went into the ground. I had this vision of it being blue, white, smoke-like, and in going into the ground. Wow. I mean, talking about such power and then experiencing that. That's. Some of you guys might have experienced something else. I don't know why someone said bubbles in the coffee. Well, maybe there's bubbles in the coffee. Who knows? But you might feel like you're being tested right now. Because again, you're being tested by these shadows, right? You're being tested by the thunder. You need to be comfortable with the thunder. Which is very remarkable, thinking about that the way the world is a bit crazy, right? It's this test, like, don't break down. Accept it. Don't be afraid of it. Please don't be afraid of it, because it's nothing to be afraid of. Again, what you welcome in will stay. What you accept into your life will stay. So if we don't accept worry or fear or anything, it will not stay, because it doesn't belong and fit to you. It's like, oh, this is a being. Okay, yeah, because you are a being. This is a being of light. I don't belong here. I don't have any purpose. So it goes to, you know, the next person and be like, are you afraid of me? Are you going to accept me in? And so on. But also with the weather, because I have seen also in Germany that, you know, the weather is crazy with the storms and stuff like that. And we are learning to be together. We are learning to stand together. We are learning to rebuild. We are learning to use new resources, new material, new. Age of Aquarius. And sometimes the universe will break something down so that we can build it up anew. That is what's happening with the bad C word that I'm not going to say. Because we are learning the power that we have inside of us, the healing power. I'm telling you guys, no bullshit. You have healing power inside of you. Waylon is with us. That was a very... I don't know if you guys heard. I don't even know if it's a him or her. Whatever, it's a Waylon. Out of destruction, grief, loss, everything. I heard someone say plague. Well, if you think about what happened back then, you know, we rebuild, right? We learned a new thing. Oh, yeah, we learned new things. And now we should actually be able to learn even bigger things. So, yeah, that was a large ramble. Before we even got into the juicy details. Well, I guess it's a part of the juicy details. With that, let's see what the universe wants you to know. Whoa. Fail, of course. Fail. Possessions won or earned. Earned income, luck, abundance, financial strength in the present or near future. This is because that we are stepping into the new and we are accepting how powerful we are. We are welcoming in abundance and we are being rewarded for that. I'm using my magical new deck with, I mean, look at this. I am going to do an unboxing of it. It's just so magical. And I want the universe to just give us a little message. Feu, I love Feu so much. I love it, I love it, I love it. I love it so much. Your luck is turning. The way that you make money in the future is changing. Because like I said, there's a lot of this energy going on with us learning to help each other. Not falling over each other and trying to be the first or, you know, stealing each other's toys or whatever. No, we are borrowing the toys. Why am I talking about toys? We're borrowing the tools, you know, again, giving and receiving. And, you know, we are being blessed with that. We are helping each other. We are, you know, like if you're baking a cake and there's five neighbors coming with each ingredients, you know, that is the energy that's happening right now. It's a freaking beautiful energy. Yeah. Said that while I see the Three of Pentacles, mastership. That is what's happening. And look at the world. We are all coming together. We are all helping each other. That is what we are learning. I love that. Yeah. And with us doing that, it's also we're coming together with different races, colors, weight, ages, genders, whatever we are. We're coming together. We're helping each other. We are helping each other. I don't know why I heard the mothership has arrived. Well, wouldn't surprise me. Yeah. Do you see what I see? Changes. Ten of wheel. The wheel. Oh my god. Butterfly. Dragon. Yeah. Playing the game well here. It's the wheel. Hello. Everything is coming full circle. And the star. I don't think that we actually need to take more. But just for the sake of it, I just want to show that the other card was Nine of Pentacles. Rewards. Hope. I mean, you can't ignore that this is the message for today. And with what we just spoke about, with the portal, with the, yeah, with helping each other, mind blowing. There's a lot of changes going on. And yes, we do need to wobble into the changes. We need to, 11 with that. We need to be, you know, yeah, how do you say that? Walk in the new skin, the new energy, the new earth, the new whatever. Because we are doing things in a new way. We are removing old habits and we are learning to trust our hearts. We are breathing with our lungs. We are being present in that moment. We are not, I mean, so one of my lovely soul sisters shared a quote with me and well, it's a longer one, but I will put it in the comments so you guys can read it through. But it's all about that there is this fight going on with the heart and the mind. And, you know, our lungs is where we are present. It's where we can, our lungs and our guts is where we are present. And when we are just breathing in and out. And also, when you do, like, rituals and stuff like that, you do breathe in hope and you are breathing out and releasing anxiety and worries and old belief systems. So it makes sense. But this is the message for today. It might be longer, but again, when the universe is blessing us with this, we listen. and we take the time. So thank you guys for being here. Thank you guys for being a part of my journey, my channel. Thank you guys for helping me to grow. Thank you for helping me, you know, having luck and an income. It's because of you that I have an income. It's crazy to think about, right? Yeah. So thank you. And with that, if you are in need of a private reading, healing session, or removal of blocks, all information is down below. Remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you tomorrow. Have an amazing day, and feel free to write whatever you want in the comments, share your outlook on the life right now, what you are dealing with, because I love to listen to what you guys have to say. I love to communicate with you guys. It's so magical. We are a community. We are a family. And I hope you guys know that. And now I will leave you guys and see you tomorrow. Bye. Talking till the first light of dawn.